we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700 series aircraft. Safety information card you found in the seat back pocket or literature pocket in front of you if you would like to follow along. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose straps and tighten to release lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be warm, low, and tight across the hips and at all times while seated. This aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits, 2 board exit doors, 2 runway window exits, and 2 exit doors. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to these exits. When evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands, leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, a life vest can be found under your seat. Only open the pouch if told to do so, remove the vest as shown on the safety information card, place the life vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle in the front, and fold it tight. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab to manually inflate and blow into the tube located at your shoulder. There's a light on your vest that turns on once in the water. If you're traveling with an infant, please refer to the safety information card for how to place the life vest on your child. Flight attendants will hand out additional life vests if needed. We're coming by to check that your seatbelts are fastened, your seat back and tray table are in the full upright lock position. All those carrying items are all the way underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is never allowed on board, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in any aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, post-it placards, and crew member instructions regarding seatbelts and smoking. Those vaping devices, electronic cigarettes are prohibited as well, and if you have brought any alcohol on board, it will need to remain stowed in your luggage. You may not consume it on the aircraft. Anticipate a change in the cabin pressure should one occur for a low oxygen mask will drop compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. If you're wearing a face covering, remove your face covering, place the mask over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. Secure the mask using the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until you are notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance this afternoon, please put on your mask first and then assist with them. Finally, sit back, relax, enjoy your approximate 1 hour and 45 minute flight gate to gate, and 2 Phoenix flight attendants are here for your comfort and safety. If you have any additional concerns or experience any unwelcome behavior, please let a flight attendant know. Once again, welcome aboard.
our turn to take off. Another couple minutes, we'll be in the way. It's going to be a little bumpy in our climb up, as we have that signal sign. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll be in the way shortly.
and Southwest Airlines, welcome to Phoenix. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Seat back to tray table in the full upright and locked position, and all your carrying items stowed till the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as may have shifted during flight and could fall out. If you're connecting here to another Southwest flight, please deplane and check the TV monitors at the terminal for your flight gate information. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our afternoon with you. We know you have many choices out there in airline travel. We thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Also, if you are traveling with any small children this afternoon, please keep an eye on them while exiting the aircraft. We will have the doors open for servicing on the ground. Make sure you exit out that forward left entry door. Also, if you wouldn't mind, it gets quite warm this time of year in Phoenix. If you are sitting by a window before you leave the aircraft, if you wouldn't mind pulling those window shades down, and if you would reach up above and open up those air vents before you leave too, that will help keep the aircraft cool while sitting on the ground. We appreciate your cooperation. Thank you so much again for joining us. Welcome to Phoenix. Go Suns.